We have, eminent filmmaker Aparna Sen with us. Ma'am, we do see that from the very first beginning, you are staging dharna, protest. You know, three weeks have passed, ma'am. No, we all are eagerly waiting for the justice. Where the investigation heading towards?
Look, I can't say where the investigation is heading towards. We have the biggest, institution of investigation in our country. Right. It's a Central Bureau of Investigation who have taken charge. They are trying to crack, I think, Shundeep Ghosh. Good, if they can crack Shundeep Ghosh, I will be very happy. They have to find the nexus behind Shundeep Ghosh. Now, this can't be done overnight. This will take time. I think we are all getting a little impatient. While I agree that the protest has to go on, the protest must go on without this kind of shouting and without upsetting life in the city, life of the citizens, because there are many people who are, are daily wage laborers. And what will happen to them? They're not being able to even earn their livelihood. You have to think about all that. I think what is the need of the day is some clarity in thinking. The case is with the biggest, highest court in the country, the Supreme Court, which is very important that the Supreme Court has taken so much cognizance. Right. It has given it that much importance. So let's wait. Let's wait a little bit. In the meantime, I think it's very important that we place a charter of demands to the ruling party. At the moment, this is the ruling party, until that changes, if that changes. But what is really wonderful, what gives me very great courage and hope, is the fact that people have become aware. I have not seen this kind of awareness in a long, long time. And also that they're... There, of course, there was a lot. I mean, people joined us from everywhere. People just joined us from the street. Right. But, there were a lot of people without any political color, no matter what people say now. But also we came here without any political color, a whole lot of us from the film industry. But we're joined by other people also. That's fine. But what is wonderful, what is, I think, really, really, inspiring, is the fact that today people are holding the authorities accountable, the government accountable, the chief minister accountable. That is very important, that we as citizens have the right to hold our government accountable. That gives me hope.
My final question is, ma'am, we do see that a lot of politics are happening. The way Mamata Banerjee reacted a couple of days back, that she instructed her party men to at least...
I am not a person who is into party politics. So I do not want to comment on any party's politics. I think all parties are behaving in a despicable way. They're like a pack of wolves over a piece of meat, and it's just sickening. I think that is what is happening here, and I do not want to comment about anyone. I think I do not like what Mamata Banerjee is doing. I'm afraid I have to say that, even though she is this chief minister. I do not like the way their government shielded Shundeep Ghosh. I do not like the way that they're shielding this nexus. It all appears. Nothing is verified, but from what appears. I do not want to say a great deal about a matter that is sub judice. But I do want to say that I am deeply, deeply, deeply inspired by the way people have become aware, women have become aware, they're out in the streets and they're holding the highest authorities accountable.
Well, I appreciate you joining, ma'am. So we had an exclusive conversation with Aparna Sen, where she stated that this kind of amount of anger speaks the volume of anger the citizens are in currently. We do see a lot of anger on the streets, and many people are joining the same voice demanding justice for 31-year-old doctor who was brutally raped and murdered inside government-run hospital. With camera person Kiranjit Dash, this is Viktik for India Today.